over up there?
There's a table.
Put that part.
End of story.
That works.
Stop you. Unless you run into the problem. No, I'm not.
Yeah, hit those good brakes.
I don't think I get in that thing.
Okay. It is pretty tight.
Yeah, it's pretty tight. I'm thinking. Where is
it? Clear over to your where you want to go.
Go ahead. Go.
What? Oh,
gotta
wait.
Oh. Yeah, he's got to pull forward slightly. Well, we got to pick it up a little bit.
He said pick it up a little bit.
Now?
No, just wait. I'll tell you, you can pick it up a little bit now.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah. No. Okay, that's good.
Am I going to catch
that? Okay, Jim, take her ahead.
Oh, wait.
Oh, you're right.
All right.
Keep it up.
Well, it's going to hit that ground and go up.
Go ahead. It won't because it'll be the ground. Is, trust
go
me.
Ahead.
Go ahead.
He knows better, Dad.
There's cobs in there now, too.
We used to just drag them out.
Right.
I do it by myself a lot, right. Just dragging them.
All right, that's good.
Go.
That's good.
Stop.
Oh.
Yeah,
okay.
No
brakes.
That's
no
good.
Brakes. Oh, that's right.
I bet he did it one arm, too.
He cranked it with one arm and did the other thing with the other arm.
If he was a John Deere, I didn't have to do that.
Yours is hydraulic, right?
You're right. I fell down.
Gonna,
it up right.
Looks like it's going to...
You went a little bit too far with it. Ball.
That's good.
And he did it a lot faster, too.
I'm being careful. Get that on video?
Okay, it's gonna come swinging up at you.
I got it.
Yeah. I think you all missed.
Okay, now you hold it up there and put it on that shelf over here.
Put it on.
Now, can't look at the thing.
Man.
Oh, wait, we got this thing to set. Take it back.
Okay.
Let's run it down.
Those suckers!
Jimmy, get out.
Step right. Back.
Did the leaf tension on it?
You got the dead mice
total
back behind
out.
You.
Take that chain on this
to side. Your left.
Drop it underneath. Bring it up around here, Jim. I'm trying to get Jim to do it.
This thing is
how
should I, will I make this turn or should I go around?
Depends on how strong you are. Slam the door. Well, someday we'll get moving.
That's the easiest guy I've ever seen. So we got
I just got it.
I guess we're going back. Where's he going? Well, I guess he's going the other way. See how good he is at parking this thing.
Okay, now you'll be fine. You gotta go.